Hello everybody! Kamusta kayo dyan? I missed you guys. Zach, hello. J.Rome. Nagluluto yung ano ko eh. Bebe of my life ko eh. Sample Delulu. Delulu ka dyan. Hi Purple Tam. Nag-live na ako, Ron. Dahil kanina pa ako eh. Ang bango naman ang niluluto nyo dyan. Oh, simple. Tingnan mo to. Nilulutuan tayo.
Oh, hi.
Si Abby nagluluto. Gagawa kami ng DIY Chipotle. Sheesh! Chipotle. Ito yung black beans. Yung red beans naging black. Yes, sir. Zach, kamukha mo ex mo. Kamukha mo ex ko. Hindi ako yan. Pasyatat ako. Eto, papayat na ako. At OJ Zerap. Baka nang payat ka na talaga. Tingnan nyo, mga banalit buhok ko. Medyo lumulong hair na tayo ulit eh. Natatali ko na nga ulit eh. Last na ganito ako parang... Natawa ako sa pangalan ni Kuya Arthur Gary. Akala ko si Arturo. Can you collab with Rob Daniel or Ridley's band? I think I've heard of Ridley's band. Pero si Rob... I've been friends with him na din for a while. We don't, ano talaga, hindi kami nag-uusap ng active. Pero, he's a good friend. Gusto ko rin yung mga songs niya. Solid. Very ano si Rob eh. Very, parang 2000s na Orange and Lemons vibes talaga yung mga songs niya. Who's your bias in Beanie? It's a bit weird na I have a bias kasi parang hindi ko naman sila friends pero parang si LA kasi, which is one of my best friends, or actually good friends of theirs also. In terms of bias, hindi ko kasi pag bias ano no, parang you're a fan. You're a fan of the in the group, parang yung pinaka like si Hanny, yeah. New Jeans. Very new pa kasi ako dito sa ano natin. Sa mga bias. Pero medyo gets ko na kasi naging fan ako ng New Jeans recently. Siguro bias ko sa Beanie. Siguro bias ko sa Beanie. Actually, ang pinaka, honestly, na pinaka, na, sino ba na-meet ko na sa kanila? Na-meet ko na si Maloy. And, nalimutan ko yung, kung sino yung kasama niya nun eh. Pero, usually kasi pag backstage kami, ng, for example, like, may mga shows dati sa MOA, sa arena, magkakasama kami. Nasa same lineup kami na nila Beanie. Tapos isa sila dun sa lineup. Tapos parang si Ate Tere, which is yung stylist nila, which is good friend din ng stylist ko. Magkakilala sila, magbest friend sila. Tapos ayun, nagre-request sila minsan. Kunwari, uy, sayo ka naman, Zach. Hindi naman talaga ako nasaya. So medyo, ano, medyo mapipilitan ako mag-ganon. Ang tawag doon? Yung sayo nila? Hindi. The other one. Na, that wasn't released pa, back then.
Ay,
yung ano, Ananalala, buhay ay di karera.
Oh,
yan, karera. Pinasayo nila ako noon. Tapos meron pa before eh. Or photo lang yata yun. Pero very, ano, yung Beanie talaga, ano, parang deserve nila. Like, I remember nag-usap na kami ng dad ko, sabi ko, deserve nila yung success na ako. Kasi matagal na din talaga sila sa industry. Matagal na sila nagtatry, nag-ano. They've been doing their own thing for a while na. And super happy for them din na nakarating sila. Nalala ko parang yung may mga nakita pa akong videos, parang ano lang sila eh, backup dancers pa lang sila nun, nun for example, ng mga celebrity sa mga mall show. Ganun. Nakakatuwa lang kasi, nanggaling din ako dun. So, before, pag kunwari, nagpre-perform ako, ano rin ako, front act ako ng mga celebrities na kumakanta. So, yeah, fun lang na fun and very happy din na nakarating sila to wherever they are. They deserve it. A ka muna, A! Sino bias mo sa SV? Si Josh pinakakilala ko sa ano eh, sa kanila eh. Kasi sila siya yung pinaka, ano, kilala ko na. Medyo, lagi ko na rin nakakasama SV pero hindi ko sila masyado nakakausap pa in person. But, mga small interactions, gan. Kulang po, Daring Mangi.
Si Paul talaga.
Gian. Bakit hindi? Kung Haring Mangi yan.
Benji?
Ay, hindi pa.
Do
I show them na?
No.
So, we have a new baby. I have a new baby. But this is a new part of the family.
Ay, wow, ready ka na.
He was standing next to me.
Show them a passport photo.
This is Benji boy. Benji boy. His name is Benji. Nanggaling siya sa Benjamin. Benjamin came from Spider-Man. Tingnan mo, may ano siya. Passport photo siya.
Thank you.
Para sa passport na to. May passport tong asong to. Daig pa kami kasi. Ako, hindi siya kasi, ano siya eh. US, ano siya eh. US Embassy tuloy. Ang tawag doon, babe? Si US citizen siya eh. So ako, ano ako? Filipino lang ako. So, mahina ang ano ko, passport. Ito, Korean to. He's a Shiba. Ay! Kinikiss mo na naman. Dinidilaan mo naman ako, babe.
Yeah.
Hello, Zach. My baby bro loves your song so much that whenever he goes to sleep, we would play your songs, especially Bini Bini and Nangangaba. https.khlo. Aw, let's see. Thank you, bro. Tell your brother I said hi.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, everyone.
Look at this Benji boy. He's a Mame Shiba. He's a very loyal dog. And sabi niya, so loyal. He's a very loyal dog. But he's still young, so he still play bites a bit. See?
So neat.
Hindi naman siya nangangagat, pero gumagaan siya.
That's funny.
Ayun, butete. Butete time. So big belly. Say hi to everyone.
Ako siya eh.
Pogi ito eh, no? Pogi ito yung passport photo niya kanina. Cute then.
Honey, I'm gonna ready the food now.
Are you gonna cut it already?
Hindi pa. Kasi baka lumabig
siya. Okay. My girlfriend is cooking...
Ay, wait lang.
Cooking some cheap DIY Chipotle.
I'm gonna put it back on the oven.
Show them the... Oh, hindi pa okay. Hindi pa. Sorry.
Wait lang.
Baka mapahiya. Yeah, Hachiko, yeah. When balik mo ng Philippines? Nasa Philippines po ako. How was your concert here in Bicol? Solid yung Bicol. As in, sobrang solid. Parang ilang beses na ako nakabalik ng Bicol. Parang ilang beses na rin ako nag-perform dun. So, every time na nag-perform ako, sobrang solid ng crowd. Kakatuwa kasi. Very warm. Magpi-play ka ba sa Circus Music Festival? Hindi ko sure eh. Hindi ako part ng lineup this year eh. Parang may iba yatang gig din. Pero hindi ko sure. Saan si Fifi? Si Fifi nasa Las Piñas. Nasa no, hometown. Kasama niya yung parents ko kasi kinuha na nila. Roberto, nalaman pa ba si Casey to? Oo naman. Casey pa ba? Chef Abby in the house. Sir. Kasama ka sa Cook Studio, Zach. Yes, sir. Medyo na... nakabahan na ako. Kasi mamimit ko na si Bebe, si Bebe Honey.
You're the love of your life.
The love of my life. No, you're the love of my life. Ano lang yun? It's just a bias. Bias?
My bias is V.
My bias is Honey. Yung first time ko rin magiging fan din talaga. Ng K-pop. I'm gonna... I hope I meet Kehlani tuloy. I hope I meet, Honey. For real. Ah! Aray ko. Gusto ko ma-meet talaga si Honey. Kasi, siya talaga yung reason kung ba't ako na-addict bigla sa New Jeans. Nakakatawa kasi yung FYP ko sa TikTok puro na lang New Jeans. Rika, hi Zach, congrats sa mga songs and gigs. Thank you. Ilabas mo si Kibuloy. Labo dito si Kibuloy. Collab sana Allison Shore. Parang si Allison, nalala ko part siya ng label naman before, pero nag-iba na yata sa label. Pero parang hindi ko sure kung nag-meet naman yun. Ni Allison. Congrats sa isa, dalawa, tatlo. Thank you, thirds _. Yung isa, dalawa, tatlo. So far, sobrang nice ng warm din yung acceptance ng mga tao. Very ano, marami naman nagustuhan yung song. So, I'm happy. It's one of my special songs. Ano naman fave mo sa New Jeans? Bukod kay Honey po.
Yung songs nila kasi sobrang lagi na pinag-uusapan ng band ko
kung gaano ka kalupit talaga ng music at ng prod work ng ginagawa for New Jeans. Obviously, hindi naman sila yung nagpo-produce as the group itself. Pero, I just really love kung paano nila ginagawa yung ano nila. Yung production in terms of music. Pero yan sila eh. Nalimutan ko yung genre or yung style of music. Pero, very similar siya sa ano, sa pace ng mga UK raps right now. Like, kunwari, like, sila... Honey, who's ano ulit?
Central C.
Very Central C vibes yung ano nila. Beats nila. Pero gawin very pop and not hip-hop-ish. So, yeah. Congrats sa KFC. Omsim!
KFC na tayo. Chigen. What? It's fine.
Kaya nga ano eh, di ba dati lagi sinasabi, hot dog. Ngayon, chicken. Yung recent post ko, sabi ko, 1, 2, 3, isa, dalawa, tatlo, pang-apat, chicken. Hindi na hot dog. Zach, para lang alam mo, sa akin lang si Honey. Eddie, wow. How's your experience in Bakakay? Like I said earlier, sobrang solid ng Bakakay. So yeah, sobrang saya mag-perform sa Bakakay. Cramped lang yung event doon. Kaya medyo nasikipan yata yung mga tao nung napuno. Pero fun. Super fun. Wow. Medium rare. Kakamis ang hotdog. Chicken na muna tayo ngayon. Love you from India, bro. Love you too, brother. Will you be coming back to California?
I hope so.
We'll see about that. I do have some
sessions
again. Plans. Upcoming plans to go to California. But not for a show, po. More on para sa ano. Sa making music again. So I did a lot of music po in LA. All you want to brag about here is your food.
You can show.
Wow, naman. It is Chipotle time. I'm currently listening to your song. Thank you, broski. R&B. What are you listening to? R-N-H-B-R-E-E. Kantayin ko naman daw isa, dalawa, tatlo in front of you.
Let me get the guitar. Should I sing in front of you, babe?
Mm-hmm. Hi, everyone.
I was tripped.
Zach, do you know N-hyphen?
Of course I do. He sung. He sung, sang my song, babe. Can you believe it?
No, there was another person who sang your song recently.
The boys.
The boys.
Alam mo, pansin ko. Gusto na mga Koreans yung mga songs.
Maybe fun. It's the melody.
Yeah, it's definitely the melody. First time may tumama sa name ni Benji with that spelling. Yeah.
What is it?
It's like Benji with a B-E-N-J-I-E.
Oh,
an
E?
I-E, yeah.
Tumatalon, tumitibok pa rin ang puso ko. Dito lang pinangmamastan ng bawat kilos mo. Wala pa rin kupas, kupas. Ikaw talagang nakikitang wakas.
What's the chord? There you go, huh? What was that?
Ang iyong ngiting sobrang puti, mapungay mong mata. Umaganda talaga bawat gising sa umaga. Pag ikay na mamansin, kompleto na, wala nang mahiling pa. Araw-araw na lang ganito.
I don't know how to play the song, babe. Are
you sure you wrote it?
I'm pretty sure I wrote the song. There you go.
Natatakot ang puso ko. Paano kung di mo sin...
Benji's eating something, babe. Stop. Oh, no. Did he pee? And then.
Whew.
What was
that? That's good. Di
naman ang ano ba yan? Ang dami na lalaglag.
To isa, dalawa, tatlo. Sana'y maling paano ako.
What is that?
Bato!
Huh?
Rock, it's a rock!
What do you mean?
What is this? Babe, that's a rock.
It's not a rock.
Benji, ano bang hinahayin mo na naman?
I think it's from the... this is
where did this come from? Tingnan mo! That is a rock!
Paano
nakapunan dito?
Benji, lagi na napuputol.
Sorry, everyone.
Sorry, di pa let go. Wala na mamali ang harap ng...
Panira si Benji.
He's a new dad.
Uy, may GF daw ba si Cloud? Single po yung tropa namin na si Cloud. Do you want a DJ beside you?
Maganda
talaga bawat gising sa umaga. Pag ikay naman si kompleto na. Isa, dalawa, tatlo. Sana'y malipan mo. Let go. Wala nang Nang garot ng konti.
Did they go to school today?
Oh, your mom said hi. Hi, tita.
My mom's there.
She's watching.
Hi, mama.
We are cooking chipotle. I mean, she's cooking chipotle.
Did everybody start school today?
Oh, nag-start na ba mga school ninyong lahat?
Diba? Diba?
Meron ba?
Ako alam.
It was raining. Diba
mag-cancel yung school? Don't get wet, everyone. Make sure you cover your head.
Oops. Yeah. Here. Oh, I thought you were. Sa isipin pwede bang ako iyong ningin sa desyon mo narihin kung baga ang puso kapag ikay nagkatingin na sa akin. My boy Kenneth Mercado, shout out to you broski. This is personally made. Wow.
Let me know if it's too salty. Let me know if it's too salty.
I think it's good. I tried it earlier. Epic. Nakakabaliw lumalabas sa iyong bibig. Alam kong ututo ko na marupok ako lang din naman kasi ako. Benny, sing! May naramdaman kasi manip na tutan mo. Sing, Benji. It's your turn. Paano na po ako nang sa'yo binitaw. Cute doggy does have any. Ako si Richard.
Yes.
Ako si Richard. Ako si underscore Richard. Dago. Sino ba? Ano po brand ng guitar? This one, I'm using a Taylor. This is a Taylor guitar. This is one of my favorite acoustic guitars that I have. Do you mix and master your own songs? Yes, sir, I do. Which one?
It's the most recent.
Redana?
Someone asked for the chords.
Is it Pano? For Pano. Pano is in the key of D actually. And then D major 7. And the D major D 7. This is a D 7. then it goes to a E. E sharp minor. That's not an E sharp minor. Was it an E sharp minor? Is this an E sharp minor? I don't even know what this is. This is a E sharp minor or a F sharp minor. No, this is a G sharp minor. I don't even know how to play guitar.
Sure you wrote
this song. I'm pretty sure I wrote this song, babe. He said, "Do you please sing? Do you remember?
Do you remember?
Can you please sing? Do you remember? Do you remember when we
close
were
close enough?
Close enough.
Gotta get. Or maybe it's a different different song.
Can you sing? Do you remember? Please, okay. I want you to know. Just do you remember?
Give me your forever."
Oh my god.
So I bought this really thick battery power bank. That's as big as like...
It's a good one. It can charge your laptop, your phone, and everything you need to charge.
It's big.
Abby, drop your skincare, please. What's the skin? Oh, she love. She would love to.
I love skincare, guys. I actually curated
Anita Maxween.
Curated his skincare, so.
Okay, let's show the detailed work.
No, okay, wait. Let's not go right now. Not right now.
I have to talk to you. Later.
Hi, Mitch.
Kailan kayo ulit magko-collab ni Johnny? I don't know when po, pero. Ano ba tayong dong, ano? I don't know when, but... But Johnny and I are like good friends talaga. Like, we talk almost, yeah. Like, we talk almost every week or something. It's just the most random-ass days where it's just, how are you doing? I miss you, broski. It's just a very, like... We've had this connection talaga for a while, and I feel like we both just genuinely like each other. In a very friendly way.
That doesn't sound very
That does not friendly. Sound very good. Yeah, I know. I have a girlfriend.
The way you said that made me kind of question. You want to try?
Can you sing a line from Randoma? Randoma.
I've been
saying that.
I've been playing that song.
Nang tayo mapunta. Bro, unlimited chicken ka na ba sa KFC ngayon? Yes, sir! Yes, sir. Unlimited chicken na tayo dyan sa KFC. Bakit di pa kayo mag-combo meal? Zach, kaya mo yung guitar riff. Kaya mo yung guitar riff ng gitara na song. Gitara na song? I don't know what that means. It's okay.
Hi, Judd.
Hello, Juddy. Juddy boy. Ano yung gitara na song? Ah! Di ko alam yung di ko bisado tong song natin. Can you sing "Eh Above Ko" by Haring Manggi? Eh above ko, ko. Eh above ko, Haring Manggi lang ang totoo. Eh above ko. Andi tayo ngayon, ako nga palang Haring Manggi. Zach, where can I buy of your merch? Merches. I don't have existing merch yet. I'm not sure. Sobrang pretty mo daw. Eh, ikaw muna eh. I love Johnny. He's a really good friend. He's someone that you can count on talaga. Watashi wa star naman daw dyan. Okane? Watashi wa star. No. Please sing hot dog or anong meron tayong dalawa, says by Jubert Valmore.
Jubert, you know the song I like.
I have not sang hot dog in a while. Kasi ano ba meron sa ating dalawa is like from the new album. Pero, wala pa bang nagsabi sa'yo kung gano'ng kaganda ang mata mo. Pag sa'kin tumititing na nawawala problema ko sa mundo. Hindi ka ba nag-iisip? Grabe naman ang aking dadanasin. I forgot how to sing that song. Bro, I don't even know how to sing that song. Aking sinta, ika'y huminga. Whoop. Seeming. Don't even. It's okay. Don't even. Hindi ko ayaw tugtugin yung sining eh.
Sing it
na. I don't know how to. A flower's not a flower, it's a table. I don't even know how to song words, like the chords and stuff. I don't know how to sing it. Kaway tila sining sa museo, di na luma. Binibini ka na narandang luluwa. Hindi ko kabisado sa yung song talaga. But I hear it non-stop. I have this song that I wrote, I think last month. I forgot when I wrote it. But it's a heartbreak song. And it's pretty sick.
Teaser.
How does it go? I don't know my songs now. Drink your Menta. Excuse me. Solo concert wins, Zach. I was supposed to have a solo concert a few months ago, back in April. I never really actually talked about it, pero nakansel siya. We had to postpone it for now because there was problems with the production. In terms of like the dates and stuff were there. Then we were supposed to announce the tickets. The tickets were there. It was like a few days. Just the parang kinabukasan yata no post ka, I was about to drop the tickets, and then everyone was like, "Do not post anything. Hold it for now. We are not sure yet." And it just went to a cancellation in the end. So it's postponed for now, but hopefully we get that thing going in the future, no? That'd be fun. Let me show you my Chipotle. This is my Chipotle bowl. You did not see that. But this is my Chipotle
Mommy.
Bowl.
Mommy.
By said, my mom. By my mom. By Abby.
Mommy, so Abby, you're coughing na. Please inom kami. Nag-comment ako sa life ni Zach na rinig ko yung ubo.
Bruh. Don't worry, tita. Pinapainom ka na to ng meds. This girl... I'm excited.
Benji, you're not allowed to eat corn.
Da 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 da. Ooh. Hulaan? Hindi ko po alam yung hulaan.
You wanna eat with me?
Oh, we are.
We can show.
We should show them the clothes that we got, but they're still in the washer.
I haven't tasted anything
yet. Gas or gas?
I haven't tasted anything yet.
You did. You just don't like it.
No, I had a piece of lettuce and rice. Taste test. Let's taste it together. You need to put the cream cheese, babe.
Sour cream?
Sour cream, babe. This is not chipotle without the sour cream cheese.
As you guys can tell, we have a lot of buy-in boxes in our bag. Oh, no, we can't.
Okay, taste test. Why are the steaks too big?
I can cut them
for you. It's okay. I'll just go with this one. Okay, taste test. Are you ready? Chipotle bowl by Abigail Alfonso.
They both label.
They're both
Walmart Chipotle. He's very OA with his reaction.
Okay. Very good. Very good.
Honey.
You bought my ball.
Guys.
What we got? What? It's okay.
Patikas daw yung steak. What?
No, hindi naman sobra. It's just a bit chewy. It's just a bit chewy. It's okay. No, it's okay. I can eat this. It's good. It's just.
Wag na.
It's just a bit chewy.
Wag na. Hindi masarap. Wag na.
Hindi masarap. Wag na. Hindi yung part lang na yun.
Occupy mo.
Bro, get the hell out of my life. Let me block this bitch. He's just saying a bunch of, like, not good stuff. Shut up. This is good. This is awesome. It's okay. Baka yung part lang ngayon. Kanina mo talaga yung steak, eh. Mm-hmm. Ah! Masarap.
Mm-hmm. Drop the ingredients. Secret! Joking.
No, don't spoil it. Don't show the
It's
people.
Really easy. You can search it up online. I just searched it up online.
Mm.
You need corn, tomatoes, potato, onions, some love.
That's what you need in your life. Some love.
Thank you.
Damn!
What's for dinner? Taco bowl.
Taco bowl. This is called the taco bowl. You know what would be nice? Taco bowl and KFC chicken.
What's your favorite item from KFC's menu? Pop quiz.
Like any?
Yeah.
I really like the hot shots. Talaga.
Hot shots?
Ever since. Like, no, like that ass. I'm not even just saying this because I'm an endorser now of KFC. It might look like I'm saying this because I'm an endorser of KFC. But I think we can all like agree that hot shots is like one of the go-tos. Kasi pa KFC talaga parang, that's like the french fries-ish. They have their own french fries. But yun yung parang french fries nila. Hi, Zach. My daughter adores you. Please say hi to her. Her name is Christina Cassandra from San Jose, California. Hello.
He likes the Spartan tacos. That's Spartan tacos.
Spartan tacos is in San Jose?
Yeah.
What?
No.
An hour away?
Mm-hmm.
So it's uptown. Dead ass?
Yeah.
I guess I was in San Jose, ma'am. I really like Spartan tacos. But that was like near a deli that had a shooting, right?
Yeah.
You better don't.
I don't know.
It's a bit sketch there, but.
Honey, eat
it. My skincare is not that good, guys. It's just the filter. My skin isn't that nice.
It is, though. It actually is.
It's okay. You don't want to, the steak is hard.
You don't want to eat your own food?
No, eat your own food.
Concert in Vietnam. I was in Vietnam to make music with a friend of mine. Her name is Min. She's a good, really good friend. And, okay, that was fun. They're nice people there. Vietnam reminds me of Philippines now. But in another dimension.
Walk a music video ng isa na yung
I'm hungry. Get yourself some KFC, man. No, deadass, get yourself some KFC. Click grab and the order KFC.
Yeah, I
endorse pa nga. Do it. Do it.
Hmm?
You can ask them. Abby's asking if you guys ate na. Kumain na ba kayo? You should see about that. No. Matutulog or manonood ng live? Matulog ka habang nanonood ng live. Bro, I memorized all of your songs. Hope to do a music video for you soon. I do videos, so as a professional filming, it would be a dream come true.
That's wild, bro.
I'm rooting for you, brother. Magre-review for biochem quiz or manonood ng live?
Pwede ka nang mag-review habang nasa background kami.
Biochem's hard, bro.
I had biochem.
Why?
I didn't have biochem, but I thought I had. That didn't make sense.
Medicine, med, all mommy said.
Hmm?
Mommy said med this.
Hmm. Later pa.
Johnny at Chum.
Acoustic version of Third Time's a Charm.
May duty ako sa hospital mamaya tapos mag-live ka. At tapos nag-live ka. Bakit ka kasi nanonood? Eh di huwag ka manood.
O kaya, punta ka na sa duty mo.
Hmm?
We can hear you, by the way.
Paano niyo pwede yun?
Skincare mo daw.
Drop your skincare. Okay. Wait, don't go. But it might not work for everyone. Actually, I bought so much skincare, diba? So much new skincare sa
Pakita ko sa inyo yung ritual ko araw-araw. Nagising ako. Nagkagising ko. Dadasalan ko to. Kasi to, gaganong-ganong ko yan. Tapos kakanta ko na, oh my God. I'm just really hoping that you will come through. Photocard kayo dyan. Baka honey ko yan. Oh my God. I'm just really hoping that you will come through. Alright. Bias record ko, si Minji. Lightstick reveal. Wala po akong lightstick reveal. Unboxed po ito.
Ay, sorry. You should bring it to the show.
I am gonna bring it to the show. Pag na-meet ko si Annie, papapirma ko yung lightstick ko. Wawagay yung wife ko. Woo! Okay. Go ahead. I won't bother you guys.
Okay, everybody. I don't think anyone really cares.
Did you?
Ta-da! Wait, first up.
Actually, similar yung ano namin.
Second step.
Light skin yung skincare.
Third step. This is nighttime. Morning, I don't do anything besides sunscreen.
Me too.
Does it?
Benji boy, wanna say hi? Wanna say hi, Paul? Wanna say hi, Benji? Okay.
Benji had a appointment today.
You don't wanna be introduced? Okay. Benji wants to say hi.
Who did it,
Benji?
Benji likes to sit like a human. That's what we noticed.
Yeah, nah. Gusto niyo yung nakaganyan siya.
Can I see? He sits like this.
He sits like a man.
This is not force. He just sits like
this. Don't show your pee-pee. Do not play about me or I play about your face in front of 200 people.
Baby pa siya. 5 months. Ay, 6 na pala.
Ah,
yeah. Three pa? March, April, May.
September 11 pa.
August. Ah, right.
Benji.
I feel like
Benji,
a lot of people are sleeping now since school.
Yeah, true. Well, I was going to end the live now.
Yeah.
It's okay. Okay, we're going to eat dinner. Di pa makain kami pareho. But I will go live
Christmas
again.
Song.
Benji! Off limits. Come here. Off limits.
Oh, no. Bare months na pala, no? Ay, hindi pa. In a few days.
In a few days. Well, we're going to eat. I hope you guys enjoyed this small life. We'll see you tomorrow or whenever I go live. Good night! To everyone who's studying, good luck po with your studies, with your homework. If you have exams, kasi wala pa palang exams, kakabalik pa lang ng school. Pero kung meron na kayong pa, how did you do that? Gusto ko din. Ba't ayaw?
You're not cool.
I'm not cool. Okay. Hope you guys do good at school.